Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can export just one part of a whole movie. Here I am in the media doc video. Here I've created a video that contains multiple parts. If I want to visualize a bit easier all my parts, I can collapse all of them like that. So as you can see here, I have four different parts. Two of them on the IV over here, focusing on the IV, then one where I see all my project and one kind of drone view. If I come to the export doc, here I can select video number 4 and I can export the whole video. But now what I want to do is export just one part of this video. So I will disable that. So I won't be exporting the whole video. I will come to the more over here, going in the clip. And here I have all the different clips of all my different videos. So I know that the clip I want to export is from video number 4. So I will just be looking at the different video number 4 clip. And I wanted to export the part number 4. So I'm just going to click on this one. And when I will hit the export button, it will just export this specific part and not the 3 other parts that is belonging to the same video. Hope it's helpful for you. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone.